know you're a second generation mover.
Is that what the kids are calling it these days?
I'll let you know when I see one. You don't really use your powers, which means you haven't practiced, so you kind of suck at it. How am I doing so far?
Go on.
I'm a watcher. Second generation like you.
Wow, that's...
complicated. Because the future can change just by talking about it. So I see glimpses and I draw it in my book, but I'm not really good at it. I'm kind of a crappy artist, but I'm sure you already knew that. But I got the sniffs in your apartment, right? That's why I brought you a new toothbrush.
Who's I?
Hi.
Oh, you, Sika.
You speak Chinese?
Cantonese. I'm surprised you didn't know that, being a watcher.
I get things wrong sometimes.
I know the feeling.
Are you worried about the thugs you owe money to? Don't. Thank you. We'll be able to take care of it in a couple days.
With your $6 million.
Mm-hmm.
Where's the money?
Comes right here. With a girl.
Don't tell me. Same girl division sniffs are looking for. It's Cassie, right?
Mm-hmm.
Enjoy your food.
That's it?
That's it. Sorry, some 12-year-old that knew I needed a new toothbrush isn't enough to get me involved with division, even if it's not a con.
I'm 13, and I've been told that I look at least 14.
Right.
And this is not a con. This is a way for everyone to get something that they want.
I've actually used that line before.
Fine. Don't believe me. But you will help me.
Really? Because I'm getting a message. It's telling me, find somebody else.
If we don't find the case in that girl, really bad things happen.
What? What's wrong?
Shit. They're here in the market.
Who? Who?
They're in the market. Come on.
Division?
Leaders. We gotta get out of here.
Where is the girl? My daughter has already seen you with her.
Told you.
Look, I told 3 people already today. I don't know this girl.
Stupid child. I already saw how you died.
Then you know it's not here and it's not today.
Thank you.